priority on every flight is safety. So before we depart, I'll be giving a brief safety presentation. Okay, be sure all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin. And place smaller items under the seat in front of you. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience any unexpected rough air. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member instructions. Smoking is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are six exits on this plane, four doors, two on each side, and two window exits over the wings. The forward doors have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisles to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. Infant life vest or other flotation devices for children who weigh 35 pounds or less. Also, most seat cushions can be used for flotation. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, your tray table is put away, and all carry-on items are properly stowed. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat.